the DisCharge Plus from Flight Systems Industrial Products. An economical choice for testing 36 and 48 volt battery packs. As batteries age, capacity testing is an important indicator of battery health. Because battery energy is measured in minutes, the DisCharge Plus provides an easy way to accurately measure the length of time that batteries can run on a single charge. When using the DisCharge Plus, make sure you are in a safe operating space. For optimal results, battery packs should be fully charged, with batteries being no less than 1 volt different. To begin, grab the 200 amp clamps, which feature an 8-foot cable, and securely connect the red clamp to the positive terminal and the black clamp to the negative terminal. Once attached, the solenoid will close, and the machine will display the system voltage and discharge rate with no AC power required. The DisCharge Plus can be operated with 3 programmable discharge rates based on the voltage of your battery pack. To program the discharge rate, press the menu button 4 times. Select the rate, and it will be held in the memory of the unit. Discharge time and shutoff voltage are also programmable by pressing the menu button. Press the Start, Stop, Pause button to begin, stop, or pause a discharge cycle. Once it is started, the display will show the current cycle runtime and battery voltage. Never disconnect the clamps while the red LED light is on and the unit is operating. The DisCharge Plus will automatically stop a discharge cycle when a minimum voltage is reached or when a maximum time has elapsed. Press the menu button to display the minimum voltage, actual voltage, and cycle time. The DisCharge Plus even stores the previous 14 discharge cycles for your reference. If you are looking for an economical and efficient way to test 36 and 48 volt battery packs, call FSIP at 1-800-333-1194 or shop online at www.shop.fsip.biz.